This is a dangerous mission, and it's likely one of us will be killed. The landing party will consist of myself, Mr. Spock, Dr. McCoy, and Ensign Ricky.
You know, everyone's worried about the red shirts dying on a distant planet, but statistically, you know, it's a myth. Star Trek has inspired, and science fiction in general has inspired lots of scientists. We shouldn't underestimate when they were 5 years old was watching Star Trek.